Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Together Productions Winter Concert.
I'm Holly.
I'm Alex.
I'm Holly.
And I'm Jeremy. And we are delighted to welcome you tonight. We are Together Productions, and we're super excited to welcome you into our space this evening. As we all know, this year has been very difficult for so many people. And this evening, we would like to take a moment to reflect on what we've been through in 2020, and to celebrate coming together and making music in spite of the year's challenges.
This has been a busy and creative year for Together Productions. We've taken all our programs online, found ways to create new work and collaborate with people around the globe. We are so happy to be able to share some of this with you tonight.
Tonight's concert is in aid of the Sing for Freedom Choir, a remarkable group of survivors who sing from a shared love of music to reclaim the voice that torture so cruelly tried to silence. You'll hear more about what being part of the choir means to them later on this evening, but please give generously to support their ambitious plans for 2021. The website address to donate will appear in the bottom left-hand corner of the blue screens throughout the concert, or you can visit www.singforfreedom.co.uk.
We're kicking off our programme with Walk With Me. This video is the culmination of an amazing project that happened earlier in the summer. A perfect example of the way that creativity adapts and thrives in the most challenging of times. Faced with a cancelled concert, we joined forces with partners I Speak Music and Musicians Without Borders. And before we knew it, we found ourselves part of a global project that ended up featuring over 120 performers from 14 different countries. We hope that you enjoy the results.
Iguales. Hello everyone, I'm Jeremy, I'm the musical director for Together Productions, and I'm going to share with you in a little bit some information about one of our wonderful projects, Singing Our Lives. But to get us in the mood, I'm going to invite everyone to do a little quick warm-up song with me together, as we do as part of the Singing Our Lives project. So I'm going to invite everyone at home, if you want to stand up, if you're able to stand up, that would be amazing. We're just going to do a little stretch, just to get our bodies ready for singing. Roll the shoulders back and do a little twist if you want, if you've got room, like we did last summer. You can get down, do a twist, and you could shake out the hands, shake out the feet, shake out the shoulders, and brush off anything from the day that you no longer need. Anything that won't serve you, just get rid of it, dump it. Right, so I'm going to teach you one of our favourite songs we do with Singing Our Lives, which is called Sally Bonani. So it goes like this. I'll sing the song through and then I'll teach it to you. Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani, Sally, Sally, Sally Bonani, Sally, Sally, Sally Bonani. So that's the song, very easy, only got one word in it, Sally Bonani. So I'll sing a bit and you sing a bit after me. Sally Bonani, 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 Sally, 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 Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani, Sally, 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 Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani. Fantastic. Doing a great job there. So I'll sing it again from the beginning. You could join in or keep listening. It's up to you. 2, 3, 4, Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani. One more. Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani, Sally, Sally, Sally Bonani, Sally, Sally, Sally Bonani. Terrific. One more time. Sing with me, then we'll add some actions. Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani, Sally, Sally, Sally Bonani, Sally, Sally, Sally Bonani. Fantastic. So there's some actions to go with it. First of all, we take 4 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's try that together. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good. Then we do tap, tap, click, click, clap. Tap, clap, click, click, clap. And you want to make the as loud as you can. Here we go. So tap, tap, click, click, clap. Tap, tap, click, click, clap. Tap, tap, click, click, clap. Very good. Put the 4 steps at the beginning and we get a 1, 2, 3, 4. Tap, tap, click, click, clap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tap, tap, click, click, clap. Fantastic. Let's put it together with the song. 2, 3, 4, Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani, Sally, Sally, Sally Bonani, Sally, Sally, Sally Bonani. Brilliant. Let's try it a bit quicker. 2, 3, 4, Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani, Sally Bonani, Sally, Sally, Sally Bonani, Sally, Sally, Sally Bonani. Fantastic. Very good. I hope you're feeling a bit more warmed up. I just want to tell you now a little bit about the Singing Our Lives project. Together Productions is very proud of our Singing Our Lives project that we started in 2017. Singing Our Lives brings together refugees, migrants, displaced people, people with mental health challenges, and local communities and choirs together with professional musicians to compose and perform new music. The project celebrates diversity and solidarity through choral music and the arts, and has pioneered a unique collaborative dialogue and composition process that results in powerful new works reflecting the culture and experiences of hundreds of people from diverse backgrounds across the UK, using choral singing as a means to bring together people who would never otherwise meet to write and perform music they would never normally encounter. The next stage for us is to write a global new people's opera. So anyway, here's a very short film which will tell you more about the Singing Our Lives project.
Here we're coming to sing, which is what we formed a choir to do. Leave your problems at the door, come in and sing because you enjoy singing.
When we came here, we flee our country because we're having problem there. So when we came here, we are hopeless, we lose our confidence, we lose everything. So when we are meeting people, they are trying to encourage us. And for me, singing is like therapy.
These small human moments of actually meeting an individual in every small way, sharing a cup of tea together, just seeing them as individual human beings is so valuable.
It makes you feel confident to sing with many people. In my life, I never sing with this kind of big group and mixed language. The people come from many countries and we have been together and sing together. I enjoy it.
If you sing somebody else's song, in other words, you're singing a song from where somebody else is from, it makes a connection with that person. And maybe they could have a laugh if we're singing their first language badly. Okay, that's fine, that's all part of the fun.
We're from all different backgrounds, all different areas. And at one point when we sing, we're equal. And being equal is very important in this world. So we're all bringing something and then we're all giving something back. We're helping ourselves with our mental well-being.
We're learning about different music from different cultures and how we can apply it to create a big project piece. And we've been doing drum workshops and working with the Syrian orchestra and learning about their music, which is fantastic.
And I love learning, and if we don't learn, we will be judgmental. And through singing and getting together and through choirs, we're learning and we're sharing knowledge.
The people we are meeting, the chorus, they are very, very kind and they are taking us like we are, and we are still part of the society.
People who come here bring something with them. People who live here have something to contribute, and together there is something very rich that can come out of it. And this performance is a demonstration of that.
Inspirational. Memorable, and there aren't really enough words. There's a lot that divides us, and it's so important to come together at this important time.
I am a member of Sing for Freedom Choir. I really would like to introduce a song called Nairoz. I was one of the members trying to help to do the filmmaking with the song. I already helped to take some shots and some kind of art, when my art, and I do some poem. So, and I try to take some picture when I'm doing some poem. It was a really good experience, helped me to become good through the lockdown and through the pandemic we are all going through. So it was a really, really good experience. I hope you enjoy it, and let's listen to Nairoz.
This year, we've launched the Together Twilight Sessions, a new international programme of workshops and conversations with renowned vocal artists and musical experts. We've been inviting audiences to delve into a wide range of vocal and musical styles and have hosted sessions covering traditional Korean, Indian and Arabic song, a cappella, gospel, as well as focusing on breathing and mindfulness in singing. We'll be continuing these workshops throughout 2021, so I hope you'll be able to join us then. We're delighted that two of the featured artists have recorded performances especially for this evening. Ranjana Ghatak, a singer specialising in North Indian classical music who is based in California, and Merit Ariane, an Egyptian-German vocalist based in Berlin. I hope you enjoy their performances.
Hi, today I'm going to be singing a bhajan, which is a devotional song. And this particular song was written by Mirabai. Mirabai was a mystic saint and she wrote thousands of poems and songs for the divine, who she saw as her beloved. Chalo mana ganga jamuna teer, chalo mana ganga jamuna.
Thank you. Hello everyone, greetings from slightly frozen Berlin. My name is Merit Ariane. I temporarily moved to Berlin to be closer to my family during these strange times, and while I terribly miss my home in London and my friends and my colleagues, this has also brought closer home how lucky I am to have the choice to be close to my family. And this is why I'm especially thrilled to be able to support the work of Together Productions, who work with those who have gone through the most unimaginable and often unspeakable experiences, fleeing war, torture, conflict and violence in their own countries, and then arriving to the UK, and often their situation actually gets psychologically even more traumatic. And therefore, the work of Together Productions, creating a space where people can sing together and make music together, is just so important, because it gives the chance for the creation of a community, the creation of support. It allows healing to happen and a transformation of the soul. So I will perform for you a little Egyptian lullaby in honor of those separated from their families, their loved ones, their mums, their dads, and often even their own children. Thank you.
Hello. This term, the Mixed Up Chorus have been working with animator Neri Subeng and the charity The Samaritans to create the narrative and visuals for this animated film, Listen, a song co-written by Beyoncé. Singing in the choir only works if you're prepared to listen, and we took this as the jumping off point for some really interesting conversations about how the lyrics of the song resonated with choir members and about what makes a good listener. This year has brought into sharp relief the frustrations and the sadness and the anger of many who've been unheard, and the urgency and importance of starting to listen. We think that truly listening and being prepared for some uncomfortable truths in the process is a powerful act and something that we all can take. Louise is going to share a bit more about the process that we've been going through on this project, and then we're going to show you a preview of the work in progress. It's not quite finished yet. We'll be taking the feedback of our choir members and releasing the final version in the new year.
Hello, my name is Louise, and I've been a member of the Mixed Up Chorus for 5 years. I live with and care for my 90-year-old mum who has dementia. Members of the Mixed Up Chorus often discuss the songs that we sing so that we get the meaning behind the words. The next song you will hear, Listen, gave us plenty to discuss and plenty to reflect upon. On the evening that the film's animator, Neri, joined us for the discussion, I was feeling weary and sat quietly listening to others. However, I know firsthand that carers' voices are often not heard. And as I thought about this, I realised that I had been given the opportunity to speak, and I should speak, and I did. I'm not sure what I said. I know that I felt very emotional about being unheard, about being called a carer, as if that one word described me and my life. The line that moves me repeatedly is this line. There is someone here inside, someone I thought had died so long ago. Singing Listen helped me to step back and take some time for self-reflection. Sometimes it's ourselves that we have to listen to. I felt encouraged to rediscover that someone deep inside. I hope the words of this song, Listen, and the animation encourage you to listen to yourself and to others who may not have had much opportunity to have their voices listened to. Please enjoy.
Listen to the song here in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete.
Listen to the sound from deep within. It's only beginning.
At times like this, it is so important to have the opportunity to talk to someone, to explain how you're feeling, to explain the many things that are going on for you. But with talking to someone goes the need to be listened to be heard, to be understood. We all have a part to play in helping and supporting each other. This Christmas, we can all give the gift of time. Time to be there for each other. Time to listen. The opportunity to talk. Samaritans will be here all over Christmas and the New Year, and all through next year, 365 days a year. We are here to listen too. Talk to someone.
My name is Jonas. I am a member of the Sing for Freedom Choir and I am a torture survivor. When we were locked this year, there I was sitting at home all day and night. Each passing moment, I grew more anxious and the anxiety feed the lonelinesses and the lonelinesses feed the depression. My loneliness took me by surprise at times. Sing for Freedom Choir started to contact me through social media, phone calls, and virtual group conferencing. I have been struck by the importance of social media for reconnecting people who can't be physically together anymore. It certainly helped me. I do not feel lonely as I did. The choir is like therapy for me. I have a message to anyone who is feeling lonely or is alone. Just hold on. There is someone or something out there that can help you. The Sing for Freedom Choir have made this music video. I choose love for you. Enjoy.
I choose love because love makes me happy.
I choose love because I'm a survivor.
I choose love because it's the most positive force in life.
I choose love. Love is a powerful word.
I choose love. You know, with love, you can achieve so much.
I choose love.
In the midst of pain, I choose love.
In the midst of pain, sorrow falling down like rain.
I await the sun again. I choose love.
I choose love. In the midst of war, I choose peace. In the midst of war, I choose peace. In the midst of war, hate and anger keeping score, I seek the good once more. I choose peace. I choose peace. When my world falls down, I will rise. When my world falls down, I will rise. When my world falls down, explanations can't be found. I will climb to holy ground. I will rise. I will rise.
I choose love because it talks to everyone.
J'ai choisi les chansons Love because
Mais parce que j'ai été aimée par mes parents et j'ai transmis cet amour-là aussi à mes enfants.
I choose love because it's about hope and we all need hope.
Elijo el amor porque el amor cura y trae paz, armonía y libertad.
Love is all that we can imagine in the world.
In the midst of pain, I choose love. In the midst of pain, I choose love. In the midst of pain, sorrow falling down like rain, I await the sun again. I choose love. I choose love.
Tonight's concert is in aid of the wonderful Sing for Freedom Choir, who you just heard and saw. This is a remarkable group of survivors and Londoners who sing in solidarity with them. In 2021, the choir has ambitious plans and we need your help to realise them. With your support, the Sing for Freedom Choir will be able to welcome new members who have also experienced displacement, to collaborate on a new music film with sound about inclusive choirs, and engage a community support worker to offer vital pastoral care and signposting to services and opportunities. The choir also urgently needs financial help to continue to fund data payments for members throughout the continued pandemic, as well as training with technology and software to combat digital exclusion. We are so grateful for any contributions that you feel able to make to help keep this amazing choir going. Please visit singforfreedom.co.uk. That's singforfreedom.co.uk to find out more about the choir and to make a donation. Thank you so much for your support and your generosity. Thank you so much for joining us this evening. We've loved sharing some of the highlights of our year with you. Many of us will be glad to be leaving 2020 behind, but we are so glad to have been able to collaborate with so many of you during this difficult time.
We are really looking forward to 2021. We'll be recruiting new members for both the Mixed Up Chorus and Sing for Freedom Choir. So if you're interested in joining, please check out the details on our website, www.togetherproductions.co.uk. Sign up to our mailing list to find out more about how you can get involved. The Together Twilight sessions will also continue, so we hope you'll be able to join us for a workshop.
One final appeal. As you've seen, life has been really challenging for some members of the Sing for Freedom Choir. We really need your support to help keep the choir going and to realise all our projects for 2021. So if you can donate to our fundraiser, that would be absolutely amazing. You can also get one of our new t-shirts and beautiful tote bags that make the perfect gift.
Well, we're almost done. Really hope that you've enjoyed the evening. We know that this is going to be an unusual holiday season for many, and that even more people than usual are going to find themselves unable to spend time with their families and loved ones. So we thought we'd share Mother's Day with you. It's a song that was written as part of the Singing Our Lives project, and it's about a mother and a daughter growing up far away from one another. It's accompanied by a photo album that was put together by the Singing Our Lives company, pictures that they shared of their nearest and dearest. Wherever you are in the world, we wish you happiness and health for the festive season and all the best for 2021. Mother's Day.
Sakiti, fuma meri.
remember the songs of our homeland as we walk together down the road. Between our palms, the love of family, a love that never grows old. The bigger the space between us, the more this love builds a bridge. I walk beside you forever. Hear my voice on the breeze.
Thank you.